1938, over 17,000 Cherokee were removed from their land and forced into stockades. With nothing but the sky for a roof and the Mother Earth for a pillow, thousands of Cherokee died in the stockades. Over 4,000 died on the trail where they cried, known to the day as the Trail of Tears. On December the 16th, 1838, my great-grandfather John Glass and my great-grandmother Ann Glass, they buried their two-year-old child frozen to death in the snow. To this day, his grave has not been found, leaving memories behind.